Gate wasn't always a bad guy, but his ideals made him rather unpopular, and some devious dickheads behind the scenes really made his life a living hell.